everybody. I'm Eep the Mouse from the Mother Goose Club. Today I just woke up, and normally I like to read a book in the morning, but I'm going to do something a little bit different today. You see, I was over at Mary's house yesterday, checking on her flowers and making sure her house is all right, because she's on vacation right now. And I found this secret map that led to some buried treasure in her backyard. And inside the buried treasure was an Ironman costume, and I really want to play with it. So I'm going to skip reading my nursery rhymes this morning. Normally I like to read Hickory Dickory Dock or some other Mother Goose Club story, but today I'm just going to go play. So before I go and put on the costume, I'm going to get some breakfast. Ah, see, the costume's in here. Isn't it cool looking? But we'll get to that later. So normally in the morning I like to have some bread and cheese, but I'm out of cheese, I guess, so I'll have an apple instead. I really like apples. I love fruit, so I guess it's all right. Well, down the hatch. Oh, delicious. I love apples. I actually like the green ones better, but this red one was pretty good. So, time to play Iron Man. Oh, wow, check it out. The helmet and the chest plate, pants, and even the boots. Oh, this is so cool. I wish I could talk to Mary about it, but she's been on vacation for a while and she won't be back in time to see it. I'm just so excited. I have to try it on now. So let's see, we'll put the helmet on and the chest plate. Oh, we gotta check out what this looks like, guys. Whoa, look how cool it is. It looks just like the real thing. It's even got an arc reactor in my chest. It almost looks like it's glowing. That's awesome. Okay, let's put on the pants. Okay, pants. Oh, wow, look at that. It's just like real Iron Man pants. That's so cool. Okay, let's put the boots on. This'll help me fly around, you know? Oh, wow, now I look just like Iron Man. That's so cool. Oh, golly gee, I wish Mary were here to see this. Oh, she'd probably think I looked so awesome. Oh man, well, normally I like to play with Mary, but since she's gone and no one else is around, I'm gonna go and do target practice at the park. This is the park by my house. It's under construction right now. See, it only has some swings and a slide, and everything's kind of overgrown right now, but soon it's gonna be finished and it's gonna look so cool. But you know, I'll do target practice with this tree over here. I can pretend it's a robber and it robbed a bank, and me, Iron Eep, has to stop it. Yeah, let's do that. So, okay. Robber, you can't rob that bank. That's not nice. Iron Eep will stop you. Whoa, this costume even makes noises. That's so cool. Okay, take this, Robert. Laugh. Whoa. What was that? Wow! Oh, whoa! That was like a real laser. Let's try it again. Whoa! That's so cool! I can't believe that. That must mean that this suit is a real Iron Man suit. Look! Oh, whoa! It's raining and the arc reactor's glowing and everything. That's so cool! Oh, what? You know what this means, guys? If I can shoot lasers like the real Iron Man, I can probably fly. Oh, we gotta try it. Okay, so I'm gonna get to the top of this here, and we're gonna try and fly. I'm gonna jump up as high as I can and see what happens. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Again. Whoa, this is so cool. I'm flying around just like the real Iron Man. That's so cool, guys. Oh my goodness. Wow. I've got rockets coming out of my hands and my feet just like the real Iron Man. Oh, wow. That's so cool. Oh, I'm going so fast and I can fly so high. Oh, this is awesome. Man, I really wish Mary were here to see this, but, oh, it's raining. typically me and Mary go inside when it's raining because sometimes zombies will come over from the neighboring town. For whatever reason, they get zombies whenever it rains. But since I'm Iron Eep, maybe I can get rid of zombies and save the town like a real superhero. Oh, let's go and do it, guys. Let's fly over there and check it out. Everything looks okay so far. Hello, is anybody home? Hello? Oh, look, there's a zombie. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, they're attacking the villagers. I got this. Take that, zombies. Take that. And that. You guys can't hurt anyone. Not while old Iron Eep's around. Take that. Don't be mean to them. Run, everyone. Run. I got it. Oh. Get out of here, zombies. Get out of here. Oh. I got it. There you go. Bam! And bam! Oh, yeah, that was awesome. I wonder if there are any more around here. Hey, guys, how you doing? Oh, no, it's a little zombie. Oh, no. Oh, I'm going to get him. Take that, zombie. And that. Oh, and that. Yeah, I got the little one. Oh, sweet. Hello? Any other zombies around? You seen any zombies? No? Oh. I hear one. Oh, he's stuck in the well. That's so funny. Take that, zombie. Yeah. Any more zombies in the well? Nope, I don't think so. You guys see any other zombies around? You guys see any zombies? No? Oh. You guys see any? Oh, there's some more. That one has some golden armor. Well, I'll take care of them, guys. Don't worry. Take that. And that. Get out of here! Don't be mean to the villagers, little zombie! There, take that! And that! Yeah! I got him! Oh, that was so cool! Hello? Is any other zombies around here? Old Iron Eep will take you out! Hello? Anybody here? No? I think I got them all! Is everybody okay? I think everyone's alright! Wow! Well, I'm sure they'll all be happy to know that they have their own resident superhero now, Iron Eep! Oh, well, I wonder why Mary buried the suit, if it could be so helpful. Maybe she was worried that the zombies would find it, or some other bad guys. Oh, I should go home and hide this to make sure that nothing bad happens to it, or no bad guys get to it. Let's head out. Oh. This suit is so cool, though, and I'm glad I was able to help the town. But I guess I can't have anyone else finding out about it. I don't want anything bad happening. I'll have to ask Mary when she gets back what the deal with it is, where she found it, and why she has it. And maybe she'll have more. That would be so cool. Okay, so let's take off the helmet, and the chest plate, and the pants, and the shoes. And I'll put it in the chest that's up by my bed, because that'll be where it's the most safe. There we go. It should be safe there until I find a better place for it. Well, thanks for playing with me, guys. I had so much fun today. Who knew I could be a real superhero instead of just playing pretend? Well, come back soon, and I'm sure we'll get to play Iron Man again. Bye-bye from the Mother Goose Club.
Hey, guys. I'm Jack, J-A-C-K, from the Mother Goose Club. And today, I'm playing Minecraft with my friend Eep. Eep's already in the Colosseum. He's waiting for me to select some superhero costumes to play with. Now, all of these superhero costumes give you all sorts of cool abilities, just like the characters in the comics and the movies. So let's see, which superheroes should we try to play as today? I'm a big fan of Deadpool. I love how he talks directly to the audience all the time in his comics and his movies. I think he's so funny. So let's grab the Deadpool outfit. And let's see, there's Green Lantern. Is this symbiote Spider-Man? Oh, that's so cool. That's when he was wearing the Venom costume. Oh, here's original Spider-Man. I'm a big fan of original Spider-Man. I grew up reading all the Spider-Man comics. So let's grab the Spider-Man costume too. All right, we got Wolverine and, oh, Dr. Doom. He's one of my favorite villains. Superman, Captain America. Oh, Batman, the Dark Knight. And he's even got a Batmobile and a Batarang. Oh, we gotta try this. Okay, I'm gonna take the Batman suit. And I think that's all we're gonna need. That's a lot of costumes. Okay, so let's go in and see Eat, and let's fight some bosses.
Hey Jack, how's it going?
Hey Eat, it's going awesome. I got some costumes. Oh. Are you ready to play superheroes with me?
I'm so ready. I've got some awesome, super strong villains for you. I don't know if you're gonna be able to beat them all.
All right, let me put on my first costume.
Okay.
All right, first up is Deadpool. Whoa, what was that? Okay, let's see what I look like. Whoa, look at this. This is so cool.
Oh, you look awesome, Jack. You look just like Deadpool.
Just like him. I've even got the swords on my back. Oh, look how fast I run.
Whoa, you run this is so cool. Fast. But can you run fast enough to beat my first villain? It's gonna be Loki.
Oh, bring it on, Loki. Oh my god, what is he throwing at me? This is crazy. He's throwing all sorts of spells, I think.
Oh, you got it, Jack. You can do it.
Oh, I jumped so far. I got him.
You got him. Wow. Woo, you beat him that really was fast. Quickly. Wow, you're super awesome as Deadpool.
Oh, what did he say to me? My shrewdness and cunning will... Oh, man. I missed his death line.
Oh, that's okay. We'll see what everyone else has to say. Well, who are you going to be next?
Let's see. Next, I think I'm going to try Spider-Man. All right, give me a second to change costumes.
All right.
Whoa. This is the classic Spider-Man costume. This is so cool.
That's awesome. You look just like him. I had a Spider-Man costume once. It was pretty cool.
Whoa. What kind of stuff could you do with your Spider-Man costume?
Oh, you can shoot webs and get enemies stuck in them. You can shoot web slingers and fly around. It's super fun.
Oh, man. Let's try it. Okay. Let's see what... Whoa, that's awesome. The web shot?
Yeah.
Okay. And then this one... fires a little ball of web so I can slow enemies down. Okay, that's awesome. I got this. Alrighty, what do you got for me? Bring it on.
Okay, are you ready? Are you all set?
I'm so ready.
Spider Jack? Okay, your next villain is Catwoman.
Oh, Catwoman, get over here. Come on, bring it on. Oh man.
Oh, she got you.
She's hitting me hard. See if I can slow her down. Oh, gotcha. Oh, I might need to take out my sword. I can't hit her.
You can do it! Whoa!
Wow, that was really tough. She kept hitting me up into the air and I couldn't move.
Yeah, but you got her real good. That was awesome!
Oh, man, that was so cool.
Oh, I love Spider-Man. That was so neat.
Imagine if we did survival as superheroes. This would be the coolest superhero.
Oh, my goodness, Jack. That's such a good idea. We're gonna have to give that a shot sometime.
Okay. So I have one more costume, and this is gonna be the coolest one.
Oh.
I got all sorts of gadgets. Ooh. Do you have any idea which superhero carries a whole bunch of gadgets?
I'm not sure, Jack. I'm really not sure.
Well, turn around. It'll be a surprise.
Okay.
Okay. Alrighty. Turn around.
You're the Batman!
Oh yeah, the coolest superhero.
Oh, that's awesome! Your cape and your cowl look so cool!
Batman is the coolest because he doesn't even have any superpowers. He's just super smart and has a whole bunch of cool gadgets that he made.
Yeah, I can't believe I didn't even think of him when you mentioned gadgets.
And check this out. I've got a Batarang.
Whoa!
And let's see what this Bat Glider does.
Whoa,
I can fly! Oh no, I accidentally lit myself on fire.
Oh, be careful!
All right, I gotta be careful with this.
Yeah, you gotta be ready for my next villain.
All right, bring it on, Eve.
Okay, it's perfect that you're the Batman, because my next villain is the Joker!
No, not the Joker! Oh man, he's super fast.
Yeah, he's got you on the ropes!
Watch out, Joker. You've terrorized Gotham for long enough. Oh man, this Batarang is so cool.
He's so strong, you can take him out, though.
I've almost got him, Eve.
Yeah.
Got you.
Oh,
what do you say? I believe whatever doesn't kill you simply makes you stranger. Oh man, that's so spooky.
Oh my goodness.
Oh look, I got some Joker cards and a Joker grenade. Hold on, we gotta try this out.
Okay.
Let's see what it does.
Let's see. Huh?
This is super anticlimactic. He totally thought that was going to blow up.
I thought that the Joker was so much cooler than that.
Oh, well.
Oh, well. Well, it was worth a shot.
And I got some Joker cards, too. I wonder what these are for.
That's awesome.
Maybe we can play cards with them.
Yeah, we should definitely do that during our superhero survival run.
All right, well, that was awesome, Eve. Thanks for spawning bosses and helping me practice and fight with all these cool superhero abilities.
Oh, yeah, Jack, you're just the coolest superhero I know. Whether or not you're dressed as Batman.
Well, I hope you guys had a blast playing Minecraft with us. If you liked it, let us know in the comments what other videos you'd like to see us try. Bye, guys. See you next time.
Hey, everybody. I'm Eep the Mouse from the Mother Goose Club. Today, I'm going to check out the neighborhood village to see what's been going on lately. I've heard rumors that they've been attacked by spiders, and they're overrun with cobwebs, and all of the villagers are really scared, so I've brought my diamond sword over to come and help them out. You see, swords are really good at getting rid of cobwebs. So, see how easy that was? So I'm just gonna get rid of a bunch of them, and see how else I can help. Anyone in there? No. Oh, look at all these villagers stuck in the cobwebs. Don't worry, guys, I'll help you out. There we go. Getting all of the... Oh, I'm sorry, villager. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm just trying to get rid of the cobwebs. There we go. We'll get rid of this one here and here. There we go. That should be enough at least for you. Oh, you walked right into it. Okay, be careful this time. I don't want to hit you. There we go. You guys should be safe over here, so please be careful, okay? Oh, man. Oh, they're everywhere. Oh, they're in all these houses. Oh, that's so sad. Oh, man. Well, I have to figure out what's making all of these cobwebs and help this village out. Oh, no. They're all stuck in the cobwebs around this big house. Okay, I'll get rid of as many as I can and help you guys get out. I know you're scared. It's okay. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. We're getting rid of as many as I can. Oh, man. Okay. I think I got rid of a... Oh, no. They're still getting stuck. Okay. I'm almost there, guys. Don't worry. I just have one more. Now, be careful. There you go. Oh, how's that, everyone? Oh, is this where most of the villagers have been staying? I know the spiders are pretty scary, but don't worry. I'm gonna get rid of all of them. Okay, let's get rid of all the cobwebs out by the back door. There and there. And that one and this one. There you go. Oh, and you guys are all stuck over here too. Don't worry, I'll help. Be careful. There we go. Awesome. Oh, there's so many. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get rid of all of them by myself. Well, I'm going to try and find out what's making all of the cobwebs. And then I'll try and get rid of all the cobwebs in the town. Oh, this poor wishing well. You can't throw coins in a wishing well if it's covered in cobwebs. Oh, but what's this over here? A chest and... Whoa, look, it's a really big hole and a spider. Do you see that, Mr. Piggy? This must be where all the spiders are coming from. Oh, man, I have to head down there and get rid of all the spiders. Okay, let's see. Let's see what's in this chest. Oh, we've got some armor. Oh, this is perfect. And some potions, too. Well, I'll be sure to use these when fighting off the spiders. So let's see, a potion of regeneration and a potion of night vision. That's pretty cool. Well, let's put on all of this armor and take out that spider down there. Geronimo! Oh, ow! Ow! That really hurt. That took over half my hearts. Okay, let's have a potion real quick and solve that problem. There we go. That's much better. Let's get rid of this spider. Get out of here, spider. You've been mean to the village. There we go. I got him. Oh, there's another one here. Come here, spiders. I'm going to take you. Oh, there we go. Take that. Okay, I'm going to get this spider over. Ow! That hurt. Okay, let's see. Well, looks like there's a minecart down here. Let's jump in it and onward. Whoa! Oh, this is so cool. Whee! Whee! Oh, ow! Oh, that hurt. Oh man, let's get out of here. Oh, so many spiders, take that. Oh, are there any more up here? Oh, there's one more down here. Ow! And take that spider, and that. There we go, I got him. Oh, but I'm stuck in a cobweb. Ugh. Oh, and another cobweb. Oh, so sticky. Let's see. Oh, whoa, it's a big cavern. That's pretty cool. Let's jump down. Oh, ow. Oh, no, another spider. Take that and that. Yeah, I got him. Okay. Wow, there's lots of cobwebs here. Oh, and what's that over there? It's a chest, guys. Ew, I got stuck again. There we go. Oh, wow, there's a really big chest here. Let's see what's inside. Guys, it's a Spider-Man costume. That's so cool. Wow, this will totally help me defeat all these spiders. Okay, let's take off my armor and put on the Spider-Man costume. Okay, let's see. Get rid of the leggings and the boots. Okay, let's put on the Spider-Man boots and the Spider-Man pants and the chest and the helmet. Okay, let's check out and see what I look like. Whoa, check it out, guys. I look just like Spider-Man. Oh, I'm like a real superhero. I wonder if this suit gives me any cool spider powers. Oh, let's check it out. So let's see. Maybe I can shoot some sort of webs out of my hands. Let's try. Okay, let's see what this does. Whoa, did you see that, guys? I shot out like a spider bullet or something. Oh, that's so cool. Pew! Oh, that's awesome. That's going to be super helpful for fighting all the spiders. Okay, let's see what else I can do. Let's try this. Guys, I shot out a bunch of cobwebs just like a real spider. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's awesome. I'm like the real Spider-Man. Okay. Let's see if I have web slingers to swing around and stuff. Okay. And go. Oh, okay. Let's try another one. And let's go. Did you see that, guys? I shot all the way up here with my spider webs. That's awesome. That's so cool. Oh, man. Well, let's keep going this way and see if there are any more spiders about. Oh. Did you hear that, guys? It sounded really spooky. I wonder what's up ahead. Oh, is anybody here? Hello? Oh, do you see that, guys? It's a giant spider. It must be the head spider for all the other small spiders. We gotta take it out. Let's use our spidey powers. Take that and that. And oh, man, wow, he's real big. And take that. And let's capture him in some webs. Oh, I'm stuck in them too. Then take that and take that and that. And oh man, let's get some with that. Ow! Oh, he hurt me. Take that. We got him, guys. We killed the big spider. Oh, I knew we could do it. And oh man, having the Spider-Man costume was super awesome and helpful. Well, let's try and get out of here. Let's use our web slingers. Okay, we're all the way up here now. Let's see. Oh, I think we can go this way through this tunnel here. Oh, the village is going to be so excited to find out that I got rid of their spider problem. Whoa, check it out. There's like this big ravine here. And look, that's daylight up ahead. That's probably where we can get out of here. I'm going to use my web slingers to swing across. Let's go. Oh, yeah, awesome. I landed on the ledge. Okay, let's be careful now. Oh, yeah, see, we're headed right up that way. If we go straight up, we should get back out to the village. So let's use my web slingers to get up there. There we go! Oh, guys, we made it out! I made it out using my web slingers! I'm like the real Spider-Man! Oh, this is totally awesome! Hey, check it out, guys! I'm Spider-Man! Isn't this cool? I got rid of all the spiders around, so now I'll help you clean up all of the spider webs. It might take a little bit, but I think I can do everything a little bit faster in this cool new Spider-Man costume. Oh, guys, this has been so much fun. Thanks for playing with me. And this Spider-Man outfit is so cool. I think I might keep it and use it some other time. So come back and play with us soon, all right? Bye. Hey, everybody. I'm Eep the Mouse from the Mother Goose Club. Today, it's raining outside, so I'm going to stay indoors and read some nursery rhymes. This is my little library. Now, normally, when it rains like this out, I have a playdate at Mary's house, where we sit around and we read nursery rhymes and we'll paint and just have a lot of fun. But Mary isn't here right now. She's on vacation at the beach. And just before she left, she told me, "Eep, do you mind watering my flowers and checking on my house to make sure everything's okay?" And because I'm Mary's friend, I said, "Sure, of course." I guess I'm her house sitter. Well, with all this rain, I'm actually kind of worried that maybe Mary's house has a leak in the roof, or it could be flooding. Oh, I guess I should hold off on reading some nursery rhymes and head over to her house to make sure everything's okay. That's what a good friend would do. And I'm a really good friend. So let's head out. Oh, well, I really don't want to get wet, but looks like my umbrella I usually keep here is missing. Oh, I know what happened. I left it at Mary's house last time we had a rainy day play date. You see, it was raining, so I went over and we were playing together, but then the sun came out, so we went outside to play, and I guess I forgot it there. Well, at least she lives close. I won't get that wet going over to her house. And I have to do this for Mary. Okay, here I go. Oh, Burr, the rain is so cold. It's so chilly. Oh, well, good thing Mary lives really close. I only got a little bit wet there. So this is Mary's house. It's kind of like my house, but a bit bigger, which makes it great for play dates. Oh yeah, and this is Mary's big TV and her cool couch where we'll sit and watch movies together. We'll watch superhero movies like Spider-Man and even Frozen with Elsa and Anna. That's our favorite movie to watch together. Oh, it's so much fun, but I can't watch any movies right now. We gotta check to make sure Mary's house is A-okay. So I don't see any flooding around here. And her kitchen looks all right. Well, we should check upstairs to make sure she doesn't have any leaks in her roof. So let's head up there. This is Mary's room. We have a lot of fun here. And look at, this is Mary's library. It's so big. She has so many nursery rhyme books here, like Jack Be Nimble and Hickory Dickory Dock. That one's my favorite. Well, I don't see any leaks in her roof, so I think that her house looks pretty good. But since I'm here, I'm gonna check to see if she has my umbrella in any of her chests. Maybe I left it here last time we played. Let's see. Oh, this is Mary's adventuring chest. She keeps a bunch of armor and saddles and horse armor for when we like to play pretend and be knights of the round table. Oh, it's so much fun. Maybe you guys can hang out with us next time we play. Let's see. This is Mary's wardrobe. She keeps all of her clothes in here. I don't think I would have... Oh, all of her stuff's gone. Oh, she took all of her clothes with her on vacation. That's it. Well, my umbrella isn't in there. So let's see if any of the chests downstairs have it. This chest? Oh, this one's empty. Is there any over here? Nope. There's a couple here. Maybe this one has it. Nope, no umbrella there. How about here? Nope. Where else? There's one more chest. I don't see any others though. Let's hope it's here. Huh. No umbrella, but a lever? And a diamond shovel. What is Mary doing with a lever? That's a strange thing to have in a chest. Huh. Oh well. Well, I guess my umbrella isn't here. Maybe I left it at my house, and in a spot I don't normally keep it. I can be kind of forgetful sometimes. Well, all this looking for my umbrella has made me kind of hungry. You know, I don't think Mary will mind if I have a snack. Let's see what she has. Cookies! Oh my goodness, I love cookies! They're some of my favorite snacks, next to cheese, of course. I don't think Mary will mind if I have a few. They might even go stale before she gets back next week. Well, let's try them. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, that was so good. It was a chocolate chip cookie. Oh, chocolate chip cookies are my favorite. Let's have another. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, so good. Okay, I'm only gonna have one more. If I have too many cookies, I tend to get a tummy ache, and that's not good. All right. Hum, yum, 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 yum. Oh, all those cookies were so tasty. I'm plenty full now. Oh, hey, what's that over there? Are those cobwebs? That's strange. Mary's usually so good about keeping her house clean, and she hasn't been gone long enough for any spiders to build these cobwebs. Huh. Whoa. Check out what's behind them. Looks like a passageway leading down. Maybe Mary has a basement. I didn't know she had a basement. Basements sometimes flood when it rains like this out. We should go downstairs and check to make sure that her basement isn't flooded. But I'm gonna have to go through these cobwebs. Okay. Oh, they're so sticky. Oh, that was gross. Oh, that gave me the chills. I don't like cobwebs, but let's see what's down here. Oh, look, a room. Oh, well, I hope it's not flooding in there. Well, let's try and get in. Oh, it looks like it's locked. I can't get inside, but I gotta make sure everything's okay. Well, there's a lever in there. Looks like that could open the door. Let's see if I can reach it. Ugh, I can't fit my hand through these holes in the door. Well, how am I gonna get into that room to make sure everything's all right when I can't reach the lever? A lever? What if that lever up in the chest upstairs is for this door? We gotta try it. We gotta make sure that that room is okay. Oh, but I'm gonna have to go through these cobwebs again. Gross. All right. Oh, wow, it looks like the storm's getting pretty bad. Oh, that's so spooky. Well, let's get this lever and make sure everything's okay downstairs. And you know what? Let's grab the diamond shovel, just in case. Ugh, back through the cobwebs. So gross. Okay, let's see. Let's put the lever right here. Oh, wow, that storm's really bad. Let's hurry up and check to make sure it's not flooding in here. Oh, wow. Yeah, it worked. It worked. Oh, my goodness, that's awesome. I can't believe we figured it out, guys. And wow, look at this room. No flooding. I don't see anything. But wow, look at this cool chest. Well, let's see what's inside. What's that, a map? That's so cool. Whoa! You see that? It's a big red X right in this map. It looks like it's the back of Mary's house, too. You know what that means? It's a treasure map. That's probably some buried treasure under that map there. We gotta go check it out, guys. Oh, I don't think Mary will mind. Let's go and see what that big red X is for. Oh, I'm gonna have to go through these cobwebs again. Gross. Okay, hopefully this is the last time I have to go through these. Anything for Mary, but that was disgusting. Okay, let's head out. I don't hear any more thunder, so maybe the rain is gone. Well, looks like it's still raining, but it's not as bad as earlier. Well, I don't have an umbrella, but I think we should head out and check it out. Let's do it, guys. Okay, so let's close the door and see where we're going. So it's behind Mary's house. Let's see. So I think we're headed in the right direction. Have you guys ever gone hunting for buried treasure? Oh, I'm so excited to see what's under this X. It could be some gold doubloons, or like a secret playhouse maybe. Or maybe it's a special store of cheese. I love cheese, that would be so cool. Oh, I think we found it, guys. Look, it's a big red X. You know what they say, X marks the spot. So there's nothing around here, so we'll probably have to dig to find the buried treasure. Good thing Mary had this shovel next to that lever. Let's do some digging right at the center here and see what we can find. Ugh. Whoa! Whoa, I fell down! way. Whoa, look at this. It's like a, there's a treasure chest here. And ew, look at all these cobwebs. I thought I was done for today. Well, we gotta see what's in this treasure chest. We came all this way. Whoa, what's this? An Iron Man costume? That's so cool! Wow, a costume! I wonder why Mary hid it all the way out here. Buried underneath, too. Well, I better take it home and make sure it doesn't get wet, because there's rain coming in here now, and this place is buried deep underground. It could very well be flooded. Well, we should head up now. Go back home before we get too cold from the rain. I can't jump up there. It's too high up. How am I gonna get out of here? Oh no, I don't want to be stuck in here with all these cobwebs. Ew. Well, there's another chest over here. Maybe that has something in it that could help me. Let's see. A bunch of ladders. Perfect. This is just what I needed. Whew, this was a close call. Let's see. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We'll leave one here just in case. 8 should be plenty. Ugh, I don't like these cobwebs. They stick to my fur and make me feel so icky. Let's hurry up and get out of here. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh yeah, we made it out! And we didn't even need to use all 8 of the ladders. Well, we should head home and put the Iron Man costume somewhere safe where it won't get wet. Ugh. And I'm starting to get chilly. I can't wait for Mary to get back and tell me how her vacation was, but also tell me why she buried an Iron Man costume in her backyard and had a treasure map to get to it. So silly. Mary can be a lot of fun, but she does a lot of silly things. Well, I'm almost home, and thank God the rain let up, because now I'm not too wet. There we go. All right. Let's see. I'm going to put the Iron Man costume in this chest down here. Oh, I've already got some stuff in here. Well, I'll clear it out and put the costume in here just in case. I'll put these somewhere else. I'll put this up in my room. That's where it belongs. Well, there we go. The chest plate, the leggings, the shoes. Okay, that should be it. Well, that was so cool, guys. I can't believe we found a buried treasure and made sure Mary's house was okay. Now I can sit down and read my favorite nursery rhymes. I had so much fun. Thank you guys for playing with me. Bye-bye from the Mother Goose Club. Bye!
Hey, everybody. I'm Eat the Mouse from the Mother Goose Club. Today, I'm hanging out with my buddy Jack, and we're going to do some cool fighting. So you see here, we're going to do a survival run too, Jack and I. So in order to practice fighting all the enemies we're going to encounter, we're going to practice in the Colosseum. Now Jack's in there getting ready, and I'm going to grab a bunch of the swords I'm going to be using. So we're first going to grab the crystalline blade, because it's not the best sword, but I've never used it before, so we got to give it a shot. And let's see, we have this one, which is the draconic blade, pretty cool. And this, the dagger, that's pretty neat. I've never used a dagger before. So small! And let's see, this one here is the bear claw sword. That's pretty neat. Doesn't really look like a bear claw, but I didn't name the sword, so we'll see how they go. Now, I've never used any of these swords before, so I'm gonna bring in my enchanted diamond sword, but I'm also gonna bring the Dawn Star. I've used the Dawn Star before, and I really like it, and it's super powerful. So I'll use this one in case I have any trouble. But it's all about practicing today. So let's go and see what Jack has in store. Hey Jack, how's it going?
Hey Eep, welcome to the Colosseum.
Oh, that's a great announcer voice, Jack. I love it, I'm super pumped.
Thanks Eep, I'm working on it. All right Eep, so today we're gonna fight a whole bunch of tough enemies that we're probably gonna run into when we're on our survival run.
Okay,
so we're gonna
good.
Try out a whole bunch of new weapons and fight all these tough enemies so that when we meet them out in survival Minecraft, they're gonna be a piece of cake, okay?
Yeah, sounds good. I'm ready. I'm super strong and powerful, and I'm ready to take on anything.
All right, Eep. Do you have your armor on?
Oh, no, I don't. Thank you for reminding me. So there we go. And the helmet. And yeah, now I look good. Now I'm ready to go. I'm going to use the crystalline blade first since it's kind of weak and I've never done it before.
Alrighty. So our first enemy are going to be the skeletons.
Skeletons?
Now, the skeletons are tough because you face them pretty early and they can shoot you from super far away with their bows and arrows.
Oh.
So you're going to need to find a way to get really close to them even when they're shooting you from afar without getting hit by too many arrows.
Okay, I'll try and be careful. Oh, man. If only I had a bow and arrow, but I'm not very good at those either. So I guess it's good that I'm practicing with a sword.
Okay, Eep, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready, Jack.
Here we go.
Okay. Hey there, skeleton. How's it going? Oh, good, good. Ow! Okay, take that. And take that. Yeah, I've got this one. Yeah, I took him out. Okay, who else? Who else wants a piece of
Oh, watch out, Eep. They're shooting at you.
Oh, no. Oh, I got him. I got him. Oh, that's one. Okay, let's get the other one. And take that. Yeah, I got him all. I got him. Awesome.
There's one more behind you, Eep. Be careful.
I didn't see him. Okay, okay. If I zigzag, maybe he can't shoot me. Oh, he missed. He missed. Okay, cool. All right, I'm almost there. Ow. Okay, take that. And take that. And that one there. And oh, boy. And take that. Yeah. Oh, I got him. I got him.
Oh, you're full of arrows, Eep.
Oh, am I? Let's see. Oh, man, I'm covered in them. Oh, wow.
That was awesome. You killed them all.
Yeah, and I don't feel too bad either, so that's even better.
Okay. So for our next enemy, we're going to fight something a little bit harder to kill.
Oh, okay.
We're going to do zombie pigmen.
Zombie pigmen?
They hit really hard and they do a lot of damage.
Oh.
So you want to be careful. Maybe try to parry or jump out of the way before they can hit you.
Okay. Parry is when I do this, right?
You got it.
Yeah,
exactly.
Okay, okay, awesome. I'll definitely be sure to give that a shot.
All right, Eep, are you ready?
I'm so ready.
Here we go.
Okay. Oh, hey there, zombie pigman. How's it going?
Oh, there's a little one.
Oh my goodness, it's just a small one. Ow, take that, and that, and oh, don't hit me.
Woo,
don't hurt me.
Great job,
Eep. Take that, oh, they're all coming at me.
You got
it. Oh man, oh, you can't hurt me when I'm parrying. Take that, and that, and oh, is that all of them?
Wow, you made that look easy.
Oh, yeah.
No problem.
Oh, it was pretty fun, but I did get kind of hurt at that one. I'm gonna get a potion real quick and increase my health a little bit. So let's see, we're gonna drink that. And I'm gonna get one more just to be sure. And oh, I have a golden sword too now from the zombie pigmen. But I'm gonna fight with these ones first. Let's see. There, I feel a lot better now. Okay, who's next? Who's next? I can take them. I'm ready, Jack.
Alrighty, so our next enemy is a little bit like the slime. They're big, and when you kill them, they'll split up into smaller ones. So you're gonna have a whole bunch of enemies to fight at once.
Alright, okay, I'm ready. Let's try the dagger. It's kinda short, but it looks pretty hefty.
Alright, here we go.
Okay. Whoa! Oh, he's so big! Wow, they're kinda cute. Take that, and that, and oh, where'd he go? Oh, he jumped on me! And take that, and that. And maybe I should go for the big ones first. Get
oh, careful. Careful, Eep. You're surrounded.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Ow, ow. Take that and that and that. Oh, yeah. All the big ones are gone. Now to just get these guys. Get out of here.
There you go.
There we go. I got him. I got him. Oh, man. These guys are dropping a lot of experience points. Whoa, there sure are a lot. You weren't kidding, Jack. Take that and that. And take all of these. And get out of here. Oh, my goodness. Oh,
whoa,
still
you go,
so
Eep.
Many.
That's awesome.
Wow.
No problem. You got this.
Yeah, I'm getting a little tired, but these guys aren't that bad. Ow! Ow! Take that and that. Oh, yeah, I should be focusing where I'm hitting these guys more. Yeah! And yeah! And yeah! And that one and that. I think this
last
is...
one.
Okay, okay. And yeah! Oh, woo. I got them all! Awesome! Oh, let me get that one experience point. Man, I've gained so many levels just practicing in here, too.
That was awesome, Eep.
Oh, thanks.
You've gotten better, too.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Jack. Let me just, before you send out the next one, I'm just going to have one more potion and something to eat real quick. There were so many of them, I just got so tired and hungry. Okay. One more steak and it should be good. Okay, awesome. I feel so much better now. I'm ready. What's the next one? We're going to try the bear claw.
Okay, here we go. So this last one is going to be the witch. Now, they're going to throw poison at you. Okay?
Amazing.
So you're gonna have to try to dodge it, because if you get hit, it'll start dealing damage to you.
Oh, okay. I'll try and be careful. We'll see how it goes. I handled the skeletons pretty well, dodging their arrows, so maybe I'll do okay this time.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, I'm ready. Oh. Hi, witch. How's it going?
Ow!
Okay, I didn't do too good right there, but I took it out really
quick. Oh, no.
Take that, and that, and oh, boy, and you take that, and that. Wow, this sword is really good, but ow, I'm still being hurt by the poison.
Here, try this. Have some milk.
Milk? What does milk do?
Milk cures all the poison.
Really?
Yep.
I've never heard of that. Okay, I better hurry. Oh, wow, you're right. I'm not poisoned anymore. This is awesome, and I'm slowly regaining my health, too. This is great. Jack, that was awesome. I had so much fun. I didn't even need to bring out the Dawn Star to fight everybody.
You did awesome. We're totally going to be ready when we fight enemies in our survival run.
Oh, you think so?
This is going to be a piece of cake.
A piece of cake. I love it.
You're going to be defending me.
Nah, you're too cool and powerful, Jack. I would never be defending you. Well, I'm going to take off the armor real quick. There we go. Yeah, and I'll go put everything back later with all the swords, and then we'll be all ready for our survival run. Well, thanks for playing with us, guys. Come and join us for our survival run soon. Bye!